1944 marked the second winter in camp. On New Year's Day, they pounded rice into mochi cakes, just as if they were home. From overseas came word of heavy casualties among the first Nisei soldiers. The government announced it would now draft the young men in camp.
Well, as soon as I heard the news, or read the news, I was determined not to go.
What's right is right, what's wrong, and government is wrong.